You can see the list of transactions that you have approved within a specified period. Click on Approval History submenu on the Approval menu on the left-hand side menu. Enter the required period as Start Date and End Date and click on Submit button. The system will fetch and display the required details.